Hey church, it's Pastor Ian. Wanted to make sure that you were aware that this Sunday, September 17th, we are going to be celebrating our five-year birthday at the King's Church. This is a chance for us to practice exactly what the psalmist says in Psalm 9. He writes, "I will give thanks to the Lord with my whole heart. I will recount all your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and exult in you. I will sing praise to your name, O Most High." And church, this is an opportunity this weekend to not really celebrate the King's Church per se, but to really make much of our Savior and our King, Jesus. God has been immensely faithful to us over the last 5 years, and this Sunday is going to be a chance for us to gather together and worship Him, because He is worthy of our worship. And so I wanted to make sure as best as you can to fight to show up to be here this Sunday. We're going to be having service at 9 and 11. Pastor Winston Miller is going to be preaching for us out of 1 Samuel 12. He's a dear friend of ours who has watched our journey from afar. We've gotten a partner with him, and really excited for him to preach and bring the word to us. Ryan Whitfield is also going to be back in town. He's one of the founding pastors and elders of the King's Church. He's coming down from Tallahassee to help us lead worship this Sunday. And it's really just going to be a sweet time together. To top it all off, we're going to have donuts, hole-in-one donuts, right after both the 9 o'clock and the 11 o'clock service. It's going to be a fun Sunday celebrating all that God has done, and I hope to see you there.